Hey all, this is Mike West, Alaska Earthquake Center. You might have seen this stunning video from early Sunday morning, shot by the Coast Guard, of Tracy Fjord in southeast Alaska and the landslide that occurred there. Stick around to the end of this video because I want to impress upon you just how large an event this was. Video is a little bit grainy and foggy. I mean, it's Alaska weather, but there's a lot of important things we can make out in here. The first thing you notice is that the glacier, the ice, is covered in rock and debris. This is the remnants of the slide. If you look up on the mountainside here, you can see the whole scar where literally the entire side of the mountain collapsed. So the rock fell near the end of the glacier, give it a second here, leaving just a big jumbled pile of rock chunks and icebergs all mixed together. We have all sorts of analogies for talking about the size of landslides, tens of thousands of Olympic-sized swimming pools, or a cube of rock, several football fields on a side. But what's really mind-blowing to me, as the camera here pans away from the glacier and you look into the fjord, it's a little hard to see, but all of this is supposed to be water. Instead, it appears that this whole bay has been filled in with wet rock debris. To me, the most compelling evidence for just how massive this slide is that here, where in the fjord, what you see is you actually see rock debris side to side spanning the whole fjord far into the distance where water used to be. That's stunning to me. Stay tuned. USGS colleagues are flying this area in the next few days. I expect more video and photo and a whole lot more descriptive information to come. For information and updates, you can always check our website, earthquake.alaska.edu.